Hi, my name is Yanfan, and today I will show you a partial product. So, I will do 57 multiply 9. So first, you multiply 50 and 9. 50 multiply 9 equals? Yes, it is 45 plus 1, 0. So next, we will do 7 multiply 9. 7 multiply 9 equals? Yes, it is 63. So it will be, I don't know. Okay, so it for 450 plus 63. So, if you plus this, plus all, then it will be 513. Thank you. Okay, so thank you for watching. Bye.